the UN Security Council has approved the nuclear deal. The UN Security Council, 5+1 countries and Iran, Russia, the US, Britain, China, France and Germany. Between the agreement reached in Vienna, QOM ratified and approved by the unanimous resolution governing the phasing out of UN sanctions against Iran. According to the text of the decision, ballistic missile technologies to Iran during the 8 years, the last 5 years of conventional arms embargo. During this period the country, but the case of prior authorization from the UN Security Council on the Iranian ballistic missile technology and conventional arms could. To allow this transfer to the UN Security Council resolution sought the Council with veto power in the United States, Russia, China, Britain and Iran weapons and to recognize the opportunity to prevent the sale of missiles to France alone.